1, engage, find a problem, go outside, look around, talk to people, take photos. Step 2, discuss. Brainstorm in the classroom and find what problem will you solve. Too many visuals is not good. Step 3, find partners. Visit universities and industry, business, research center, anyone that can help you. Step 4, find solution. With the help of the partners, find a scientific method to solve your problem. And step 4, disseminate, share the results of them and the methods of your work with your local community, other schools, other teachers. And in this way, students can put themselves in the shoes of scientists, engineer, and they can understand and really understand the job. We will present the poster in our school. We can write an, we will write an article in a newspaper, present in a teachers' conferences, career fairs, and we will all do that next school year because we are going on a holiday since tomorrow. We can share it through Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, on school web pages, on some other web page that will be willing to post our poster. Thank you.